Hello, welcome to the Craft House Magic Setter tutorials. My name's Ellie and today I'm going to show you how I layer my quilt up, ready for quilting. So these are the tools that you'll need to set up your quilt. I tend to use these bent pins to keep your quilt together, and I scoop into the fabric, and then in order to lift the pin up to save your fingers a little bit, I use this Quick Clip tool. So I shall leave a link down below to where you can get it from Amazon, but most quilt shops sell these as well. I like to use some masking tape, which is a sort of a papery type of tape, so that you can tape this down to the tape your bottom layer onto the carpet to keep it nice and flat. And I do the same with my wadding. The wadding I tend to use is 80% cotton and 20% polyester, and you'll also need a pair of scissors to trim the fabric away from the edge. So now I'm going to actually layer up my quilt, and I'll show you a time-lapse video of how I do it, and I shall give you some tips on the screen. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed watching the tutorial. I hope it gave you a few tips on how to layer up a quilt. And if you like the video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!